High bandwidth memory, commonly referred to as HBM, delivers shocking performance for memory-bound compute applications. The Versal HBM series is AMD's second generation of programmable devices with HBM, delivering an impressive 819 gigabytes per second of memory throughput at up to 65% lower power per bit in a fraction of the footprint compared to commodity memories like LPDDR4. To achieve this, the HBM DRAM is integrated in the same package as the Versal Adaptive SoC using stacked silicon interconnect technology. This allows the routing of thousands of high-speed signals between the device and memory stacks, providing significant I/O power savings and helping to eliminate board space and complexity. The Versal HBM series combines HBM technology with adaptive compute. This combination provides a flexible platform of fast memory, programmable logic, and high-speed connectivity, capable of supporting standards like 400 or 800 gigabit Ethernet, PCI Express, and more. This converged platform is a great fit for big data applications in the data center, high-speed networking, and aerospace and defense. With all this memory bandwidth, it's crucial to ensure that it can be utilized by the rest of the device. The AMD implementation makes HBM extremely accessible for traditional digital engineers. The network on chip, or NoC, provides device-wide connectivity between fabric, hard blocks, and the HBM. This allows designers to access the HBM bandwidth from anywhere on the device. To maximize bandwidth, the NoC is augmented with 64 fabric ports adjacent to the memory stacks. These ports provide low latency paths between the programmable logic and the HBM controllers. For further flexibility, the architecture includes hardened 8x8 switches between these ports and the memory channels to expand the connectivity in your designs. Here's an example data flow between user logic and the HBM. This RTL block in the programmable logic connects to the NoC via one of the 64 fabric ports. Connectivity to each HBM stack is provided by 16 data channels, each running at 3200 megabits per second with 64 bidirectional signals. In a simple configuration, the user logic can issue transactions to the HBM pseudo channel closest to it. It can also transact with the four pseudo channels in its vicinity via the hardened, fully connected switch. It can additionally access any pseudo channel across the two HBM stacks via the horizontal NoC lanes. For this demo, we've built a design with 32 traffic generators in the programmable logic, fully populating one stack of HBM. We're using the widely available Versal HBM VHK158 evaluation kit. The board is connected to a PC via USB, and we're using a Python interface built on our Chipscopy API, both to access performance monitors in the hardened HBM subsystem and to control the traffic generators that are streaming data into the HBM. The Python interface displays the data and enables interaction in real time. Here we can see 32 traffic generators accessing an entire memory stack. Each traffic generator is addressing the HBM pseudo channel adjacent to it. We're monitoring the bandwidth for a single traffic generator and the total bandwidth across 32 traffic generators. We can toggle between read commands and write commands, showing over 90% efficiency with large sequential transactions. While impressive, many applications also require random access to memory. Here we can also toggle between linear and random addressing patterns, as well as various burst lengths, while monitoring the latency of the memory transactions and any changes to the device and memory temperature. Here we can see the flexibility of the network on chip, allowing data from anywhere on the device-wide NoC to access any pseudo channel. This results in a unified address space for the entire HBM memory. Adjacent to the NoC, the 8x8 switches provide non-blocking connectivity to nearby pseudo channels, maintaining high-efficiency transactions. As you can see, taking advantage of the incredible memory bandwidth in the Versal HBM series is straightforward, thanks to the powerful combination of the programmable NoC and hardened memory subsystem. The VHK158 evaluation kit includes design examples and tutorials to get you up and running quickly. Visit the VHK158 page for more information.